Here we are going to connect our Google Calendar. To do that, we're going to need a Google Calendar credential. I'm going to walk you through how to set that up right now. I already have mine set up, but I'm going to hit this one to show you how to create a new one. As you can see, we're going to need a client ID and a client secret. To get these, we need to go to Google Cloud Console. Next, we need to search API and services. Click on API and services. Next, click on Enable APIs and Services. Search for Google Calendar. Click on Google Calendar API. Click Enable. Click on Credentials. Click on Configure Consent Screen. Click on Get Started. Enter your app name. Enter your email. Select external. Enter your email. Agree. Continue. Create. Click on clients. Click on create client. Select web application. Click create. Copy your client ID. Paste your client ID. Copy your client secret. Paste your client secret. Click on your OAuth redirect URL to copy. Paste in your URL here. Click Save. Click on Audience. Click on Add Users. Type in your email address. Hit Save. Click Sign in with Google. Click on your email. Continue. Select All. Continue. Connection successful. Close. Select your calendar from the list. Bam. And that is how you set up Google Calendar API with n8n. In my next video, I'm going to show you how to automatically find thousands of new clients every single day. So make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.